first negative thing about the car buying process is that it's just so intimidating, and you go into a showroom and there are so many choices, and they tend to be quite sort of technological choices, things that I'm not maybe that bothered about. You know, I'm not bothered about the trim, I'm not bothered about the colour. I want my car to be functional and fit my lifestyle and fit my family.
Skoda, simply clever.